So we've been able to track a major ecosystem change, solely through